He's beautiful, guys. Like, listen, if he's not funny, it's worth that laugh. That's what you guys do for us, right?
Thank you. How's everyone doing tonight? Everyone doing well? Alright. Yeah, I didn't get the memo. We're wearing pajamas tonight. So now I just look like, I started a movie about a J.C. Payne's mannequin that came to life under a spell, you know? That is my purpose. Yeah. Can anyone can guess my eye from over here? You guys see that? Can you see that? No? It looks horrible. None of you can see that. It's terrifying. It's terrible. I woke up this morning and I felt confident and I woke up, felt great. I felt like one of those days where I could feel like I could conquer the day. Until I looked in the mirror and if you can't see, it's very inflamed. So I looked in the mirror and then it was a sweet reminder that like I have to be the kind of guy that's like, oh no, like, oh, you know, that's like a thing that I have to deal with in my life. I'm very neurotic. I am constantly, I'm overthinking everything I do in my life. Everything I do, I think that I'm doing it wrong. I think that I could be doing it better. I wake up and I'm just terrified of something that I do. Lately it's been posture. I feel like, I just woke up one day and I rose and I was like, and then I just like became tremendously afraid of this. This just became my nightmare. Oh God. So I started like looking at myself in the mirror. I was like trying to be natural.
Okay, definitely don't do that.
And so I look it up, I'm like, okay, I can't be that guy. Let's wait a little longer. I can't be that guy. I look it up, and I found a video that was like exactly what I was kind of afraid of. And the video was actually called, it was called How to Prevent or How to Fix Nerd Neck. That's what the video was called. I was like, okay, well that's what I'm talking to. That's what I'm thinking in my head. Surely that can't be the medical term. No, WebMD is nerd neck. That's the medical term for that condition. You know what that means? That means that if you go into the doctors to check it out medically, they will look at their chart and go, yeah, okay, looks like you have a nerd neck. Yeah. It's no big deal. It's just caused by getting zero fucking pussy, you loser. Yo, nurse, get in here. Look at this fucking idiot.
Oh, look at me. I have a nerd neck.
I'm just standing here like, I don't. I'm just doing my physical. I don't. How far do his charts go back? I bet this guy had the tiniest little baby dick. They found it? Oh, God. Oh, look at this idiot. Oh. Oh, no. Yeah, no, I'm very neurotic. It's constantly absorbed my life. I woke up the other day and I was bumming, I was bumming. So I wanted to feel better, as we do. So I turned my therapist, Google, which is, I looked up how, like, steps to take to be happier, to like, feel better. One was pretty, like, that makes sense. Exercise. Yeah, that makes sense. So I ran a few miles, blew off the scene, I felt better. One of them was called, it said self-affirmations, which is just, like, saying things out loud that you like about yourself or something you do really well. Which, like, I'm fucking bummed. Like, that's exactly what I'm lacking. So now I'm in the mirror, like, you're above average in height. Good. Nothing that's actually helped me fix the situation. But the third one that I found that I thought was pretty interesting, you guys have probably heard of this. It's called smile. Smile to trick your brain into thinking it's happy. I don't know about that one, That might be the scariest fucking situation. Are you out of your mind? Are you serious? So I'm fired? Yep. Okay, well, oh God, I'm already filed for divorce. Now I can't fucking pay for it. This is the worst situation ever happened. Oh my God, life is horrible. This is all so bad. Okay, you know what? Let's just figure this out. I'll go home. You know what? I'll jerk off a little bit. I'll drive home, jerk off, feel better. Oh, I'm getting a ticket. Oh, God, I'm getting a ticket. Oh, this is not working out well. Oh, everything's so fucking bad. My life is a nightmare. Okay, but remember what I said. Remember what I said. I don't care who you are or what conversation you're having. If you're in the room with that guy, go, no, shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up. We gotta get out of here now. That guy's gonna kill us now. So I didn't feel a way to find better. Feel better. Can't find a way to feel better. A lot of ways that, you know, people my age try to cheer themselves up is they will go out to clubs. I don't like that. I don't like clubs for the same reason I don't like people shrieking at me in dark rooms. It's I feel like if somebody came up to me with an air horn and a strobe light and we're like, I would be like, this is exactly why I don't like clubs, you know? That's not my thing, I don't like it.
Try this one.
If
you want
to start a tab. I have to get off now. Have a good Easter, everybody. Have a good Sunday.